And when George Washington took his inaugural address, he said, the experiment in American liberty, the sacred fire of liberty, has been entrusted to the American people.